What's happening? Ryan Mano with JBTV, backstage at Lollapalooza 2011. With Mr. Marty Lennartz from WXRT. How are you, my friend?
I'm doing quite well, getting ready for a big weekend.
Yeah.
This is what happens when you wander through the media area.
I know.
Next thing you know, you get roped into an interview.
First things first, you said when you walked in, you said, oh, I haven't been on JBTV in forever.
We used to go to the JBTV studios once a week.
Mm-hmm.
And do like a what's coming up in Chicago, this week in Chicago kind of thing. Jerry would interview with this long...
The shotgun?
The shotgun mic,
The triple shotgun.
And he'd say, so what's going on in Chicago? This giant microphone.
It's a weapon.
It was so much fun to go up
it's
there.
It's like a lightsaber for him.
I know.
And so what are you doing here this weekend? What are your duties?
As always, we're here doing live reports from the site on the radio.
Yeah.
Be popping in like once an hour or so throughout the entire weekend.
How does Lala stack up to the rest of them? Have you done Coachella? I mean,
I've never gone out to Coachella.
Okay.
That's more of a West Coast thing.
Sure.
But how does Lollapalooza stack up? It's larger. It's bigger. Is it bigger than Bonnaroo? I don't know. I think in area of performance and number of stages,
Yeah.
Bonnaroo is larger because it's a camping festival,
right.
So most of the grounds are people camping.
Yeah.
And they put like 70, 80,000 people there.
Mm-hmm.
This is 90,000 a day.
Yeah,
you know, 90,000 different people.
It's insane.
Which is incredible. Last year, I had just finished interviewing Devo, and then Perry Farrell came up to do his thing. And it was the meeting of Devo and Perry Farrell. They had never met before. Perry told an anecdote about how the night before, he went to the Congress Theater when Devo was playing, like a pre-Lollapalooza show. And he went there to DJ, and he ended up not DJing, but he went out in front of the crowd and just introduced himself. And the crowd, he could feel the crowd turning on him, the Devo crowd, right?
So Perry?
Perry, yeah. So he didn't know what to do, so he just said, "Are we not men?" And the whole crowd just answered, "We are Devo." He did that a few times and walked off. So he tells that to Mark Mothersbaugh. And Mothersbaugh says, he says, "So, the Spuds weren't nice to you, huh?" Hey, it's me, Marty Lennartz from 93XRT. You're watching JBTV.